Hi, welcome to all. Welcome to my channel Raghu New Tutorial. Today we are discussing about the complete information about the gastric glands and intestinal glands. So what is the gastric glands? Which glands are involvement for the digestion of the food in stomach region? Those glands are called as a gastric glands. Which glands are involvement for digestion of the food? The gastric glands are located in stomach region. These are located in stomach region. How many in number? These are three gastric glands are there. So the gastric glands are secretion of gastric juices. It is look like a yellowish color. It is secretion of gastric juices look like a yellowish color. The pH of gastric juice is 0.8 to 1.8. The pH of gastric juice is 0.8 to 1.8. Excellent. What is the pH? What is the definition about the pH? The pH is nothing but the negative charges of hydrogen ions. The negative charges of hydrogen ions are called as a pH. And healthy humans are secretes HCl approximately 1.5 to 2 liters per a day. Then healthy humans are secretes 1.5 to 2 liters of HCl per a day. 2 liters of HCl per a day. After the deglutition, the food, it is reaches into stomach region. When the food, it is treated, has a two actions are there, known as a mechanical and chemical actions. The food is treated, the food is treated into two actions known as a mechanical and chemical action. Mechanical actions are nothing but peristaltic movement, stalasis. What is the chemical actions are nothing but it is a complete digestion, the presence of gastric juices. The chemical composition of gastric juice is 99.0% of water and 0.98% of soiled substances. There is a three different type of gastric glands are present in our stomach region. First one, the anterior part of the stomach is called as a cardiac glands. The second one is known as a fundic glands. It is the very largest gland, fundic gland. The third one is known as a posterior of the stomach is known as a pyloric glands. First one, the gastric glands can be classified into three. First one, cardiac glands, pyloric glands. Third one is fundic glands, located in the stomach region. First one, the cardiac glands. These glands are located in the near of the cardia. These glands are secretion of only mucus. Second one is a pyloric glands. These glands are located in the posterior of the stomach. These glands are secretion of mucus along with the gastrin enzyme. The third one is known as fundic gland. It is the largest gland. It is located in between of cardiac and pyloric gland. It is located in between of cardiac and pyloric gland. It is the very largest gland. It is can be classified into three regions based on their secretion. These can be classified into three regions. First one is known as a mucous neck cells. First, second one is peptic chief cells. Third one is auxentric cells. So the third of the auxentric cells are commonly known as parietal cells. In examination point of view, the most number of the questions are point out are auxentric cells. Or this point of auxentric cells are commonly known as a parietal. Parietal cells. So the mucous neck cells. The mucous neck cells are only a secretion of mucus from the HCL. Next one, peptic chief cells. These peptic chief cells are secretion of three different type of what is the peptic enzymes. What are they? Proenzymes, pepsinogen. Third one is known as a prorenin. Digestive system, the buccal cavity only the digestion of carbohydrates. It is never digestion of proteins and lipids. As well as in our stomach, it is only partial digestion was occur. It is not a complete digestion was occurs in stomach region. So the stomach, it is secretion of one of the proenzyme, nothing but peptic cells are secretion of one of the enzyme. Those are known as a proenzyme, pepsinogen and prorenin. These are completely actioning of proteins and converts into simple substances. Nothing but in stomach region, only the protein partial digestion was occur, not a complete digestion occur. Next one, the third one is known as the auxentric cells. The auxentric cells are commonly known as a parietal cells. These are secretion of two different type of enzymes. What are they? First one is known as HCl, hydrochloric acid. And the second one is known as a Castel intrinsic factor. HCl is completely prevents of microbes and partial digestion of the food. The Castel intrinsic factors are completely absorption of vitamin B12 in our food. It is very, very important in examination point of view. Which factor is completely absorption of vitamin B12 in our food? The Castel intrinsic factor is absorption of vitamin B12. So let's discussing again about the gastric glands. These are gastric glands that can be classified into three regions. First one, cardiac glands, pyloric glands and fundic glands. The cardiac glands are only secretion of mucus. It is never secretion of any kind of enzymes. It is located in the near of the cardia. The pyloric glands, these glands are secretion of mucus along with gastrin. Next one, fundic glands, it is the third gland. The mode of their secretion, these are classified into three regions: peptic chief cells, mucous neck cells and auxentric cells. The mucous neck cells are secretion of only mucus. The peptic chief cells are secretion of proenzymes, propepsinogen and prorenin. Auxentric chief cells are secretion of HCl and Castel intrinsic factor. Next one, the intestinal glands. These are located in small intestine. What is the intestinal glands? Which glands are involvement for the digestion of the food from intestinal region? Those glands are called as intestinal glands. So these are located in small intestine region. So these glands are, these are two different type of glands are present in small intestine. Brunner's gland. Second one is known as trips of Limbach. Trips of Limbach. tubes of. So Brunner's glands are located in duodenum region. These are located in duodenum region. Located in duodenum region. And secretion of mucus. Secretion of mucus. These are located in between of microvilli in small intestine. Microvilli in small intestine. The crypts of limbarcles are tubular glands. These are tubular glands. Tubular glands. These limbarcles are, Brunner's glands are located in the duodenum region. Brunner's gland. These are located in microvilli. Located in microvilli. These are crypts of limbarcles. These two glands are secretion of enzyme that is called succus entericus. This Brunner glands and crypts of limbarcans are both are secretion of one of the enzyme. That enzyme is known as a succus entericus. So the succus entericus is commonly called as a intestinal juice. Is commonly called intestinal juice. So the succus entericus consists of two different type of enzyme. Those are known as proteases and disaccharides. Proteases and disaccharides. So the protease, the kinds of proteases are known as tripeptidase. As means end with ASE, that is nothing but enzyme. Dipeptidase. Third one is amylopeptidase. Third one is amylopeptidase. So three different type of peptidases are secreted by succus entericus. Next one, the disaccharides are three different type of disaccharides are secreted. That is known as a maltose, sucrose, and lactose. After the partial digestion of the food is directly enters into the small intestine region. The small intestine consistent of a two different type of what is the glands are known as present. These glands are known as the Brunner's gland and crypts of Limbarcan. These two glands are secretion of one of the common enzyme that is known as a succus entericus. It is succus entericus is commonly known as a intestinal juice. It is intestinal juice secretion of is actioning on completely two different type of food molecules. What are they? Proteases and disaccharides. Two different type of nutrients. First one, proteases are, there is a three types of proteases, tripeptidase, dipeptidase and aminopeptidase. These are disaccharides are maltose, sucrose and lactose. Means the partial digestion of the protein molecules are enters into the small intestine region. When the partial digestion of the protein molecules are completely digested by these type of proteases, these are converts into the proteins are converts into amino acids. The presence of proteases enzymes, presence of these three type of proteases enzymes, the proteins are converts into simple amino acid forms. And as well as the disaccharides. The disaccharides are after partial digestion occurs in the buccal cavity region. The remaining carbohydrates are completely digestion in small intestine region. The small intestine secretion of disaccharides, those are known as maltose, sucrose and lactose. These are actioning on carbohydrates are converts into simple glucose molecules. So this is the information about the gastric glands and intestinal glands. Thank you.